tonight. Think you know what your kids are doing with their cell phones? Well, consider this. 1 in 5 teens are taking and sending nude pictures of themselves. Sexting is now a trend and something one Bay Area mother blames for her daughter's death. News Channel 8's Candace McCowan is joining us live tonight with this story. Candace, you talked to the mom and she believes lawmakers could do a better job of protecting our kids.
Yeah, Keith, good evening. Lawmakers knew that sexting among minors was a big problem, so they put a law on the books years ago. But turns out that there's a loophole in that law that makes it really hard to enforce. It's been almost 6 years.
It doesn't get easier, and she won't be back.
Donna Witzel found her 13-year-old daughter, Hope, after she'd taken her own life. Witzel tells me it was a nude photo that Hope sent to a boyfriend that was then spread online, leading to taunting and name-calling.
It was a hard lesson for her to learn.
Witzel is 100% behind a tougher sexting law for minors.
They have to learn, just like everybody else in this teaching and growing stage that they're in, that there are laws and we must follow them.
The law put on the books in 2011 made it so minors wouldn't be criminally charged for their first offense. They could be criminally charged for a second or third time. But a judge ruled that since the first offense was non-criminal, teens couldn't be punished at all. Now lawmakers want to make the law enforceable, making it so first-time offenders would be cited and have to pay a fine or complete community service.
The old-fashioned pictures.
For this mom, she tells me sexting is no game or joke.
The consequences are horrific. And it's important that other children do not have to go through what she had to go through.
This new legislation is only in draft form, but lawmakers are working with a state's attorney to make sure that this time it sticks. Keith?
And Senator Joseph Abruzzo is the one pushing this bill, it's my understanding. They're calling this a priority.
Yeah, absolutely. He wants to make sure that teens aren't charged with child pornography and then labeled as sex offenders, but he does want them to be held accountable. Keith?
We'll see if it gets traction. Thank you, Candace McCown, reporting live in Tampa.